Hi, Paul here from PR Wilson Media. Now, it's nice to get little pop-up notifications, little red number, but sometimes you don't really want to see the information that's shown. So you get the chance to, within your Facebook notification settings, control exactly what you see. So here's how it's done. So you're logged into Facebook as your personal profile. You click here on the top right-hand corner and select Settings. Then you click here on Notifications, and it's the top one we're going to look at, which is the Facebook notifications, so these kind of ones you see while you're logged in. And you just click Edit. First thing is, do you want a sound? I certainly turn those off. I don't like bongs and bings everywhere on my phone or on my PC, so I've turned those to off, which the other option is on. And what you get notified about, any activity that involves you, well, that basically is a given. You can't really control those notifications, but you can for a lot of these other ones. So birthdays, do I want to know other people have got birthdays coming up? I can turn that on or off. On this day, which is a reflection on what you were doing a year ago, things to look back on. Again, you can say all memories, highlights or none. Activity of close friends, sometimes you want to get notifications of that, so you can say both on Facebook and on email, just on Facebook or off. Tags, so that's basically when you're tagged by anybody, you're tagged by anyone, friends of friends, or just when you're tagged by friends. Any pages you manage, group activity. Now that could be quite involved, as you'll see from mine, there's quite a number of pages, so you can go through each individual one and select whether you get just a digest, on or off. In terms of updates with groups, you can again get highlights, all posts, just posts from friends in those groups, or off. And basically then there's app requests. I generally, so you've got any apps that you use, they want to, that you've installed, that you use for services, you can have them turned on or off. Any live videos that are out there, so that if someone does go live, you'll be told about it. Fundraisers, let me edit that, that's probably a new feature, so I'm going to turn these off, the two that I've got connections for. Any new local pages, anybody in the local area maybe could be potential business contacts. And then the marketplace, again I'm gonna, oh, I think I've got most of these turned off anyway. Okay, so you can see a lot of different places to set, but once they're done, then you're receiving the updates you want to receive. Okay, so in the next video, we'll look at the email notifications. And that's a really straightforward change as well. So that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.